the whole extraordinary day seen from this side of the Atlantic. Well, this morning, only two of France's main newspapers bothered to mention it at all on their front pages. And even then, they don't give it that much space. What has captured the French imagination, however, on the inside of the country's newspapers is the whole dandruff episode, with a number of different publications wondering whether it wasn't troubling or strange. So do the French agree?
Super weird. I don't know if he wants to show his superiority because he's taller, or I don't know. I find it a bit like annoying.
I think that he's just teasing him, just to see how Macron reacts.
French TV was also this Wednesday morning digesting what had, by any measure, been an extraordinary day.
It was staged. So they have a mutual interest in showing how much they love each other.
One final image doing the rounds this morning here in France is this one, with the French president accused of following too blindly where the American president leads. And that's really the point on this, Chris and Alison, is that the French president on that substantive issue of Iran, the one on which Paris had said it really wanted to make progress. The real question here in Paris today is whether Emmanuel Macron hasn't gone too far, giving Donald Trump perhaps more than Europe would have wanted. Chris?
More than Europe would have wanted. That's an interesting perspective on it. And we'll have to see where all of it comes out.